So this is what happens when a student practices, which I didn't always do, but I'm so proud of one of my students who put in lots of hours this week for 2 pages of Beethoven's third movement of Moonlight Sonata.
Amazing.